finishing in top four of all major competitions before capping off the era with the 1961 Asian Games gold medal. Subrata Cup is the oldest national school football tournament in India, which has its genesis in the need to promote and encourage the sport at grassroots levels in the country. The idea of having a junior football tournament was first conceived in 1958 by Air Marshal Subrata Mukherjee, a keen football lover whilst he was the chief of the air staff. Post his untimely demise at Tokyo in 1960, Subrata Mukherjee Sports Education Society was instituted, which was responsible for the conduct of the first tournament that year. During the inauguration, Pandit Nehru suggested renaming the tournament after the late chief to honor his legacy and passion for the sport. The tournament was pitched at the junior school level to provide necessary impetus to the scholar-athlete culture in the youth of India. Initially, the tournament was organized by the Durand Football Tournament Committee, but in 1994, Air Force Sports Control Board took over the Subrata Cup tournament and has been conducting it since then. In its present iteration, the tournament is conducted by the Indian Air Force in consonance with the Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports. Till 1997, the tournament was conducted only for boys under 17 category pitched at junior level, with boys under 14 sub-junior category introduced in 1998. To further the prime objective of the society to encourage football in the country, girls under 17 category was introduced in 2011, with the first girls tournament being played in 2011 with 14 teams in Delhi NCR. Not restricted to India, a girls team from Afghanistan was also invited to play in this tournament to showcase global encouragement for girls playing football. From a modest start in 1960, with teams only from Delhi, today almost 30,000 school teams from all over India take part in this prestigious tournament, starting from the state level. Furthermore, teams from Brazil, Australia, United Kingdom, Switzerland, Sweden, Sri Lanka, Bangladesh, Nepal, Afghanistan, Malaysia, Israel, Bhutan, UAE, Indonesia, and Uzbekistan have participated in this tournament in the recent past, giving it an international stature. As a testimonial to its unwavering dedication for promoting the sport of football, the Subrata Mukherjee Sports Education Society was conferred with Rashtriya Khel Protsahan Puruskar, Development of Sports by Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports in 2016. The Indian Air Force Sports Control Board has signed a MOU with All India Football Federation in August 2023 for further promotion of the sport. The MOU entails fielding of a Subrata 11 team at the AIFF Youth Competition. Same will be composed by a selection committee consisting of representatives of AIFF, Sports Authority of India, and Subrata Mukherjee Sports Education Society. 25 outstanding players in each category will be awarded scholarships in the form of a one-time grant of ₹25,000 in the junior boys and the girls category and ₹15,000 for the sub-junior boys category. Ladies and gentlemen, we are awaiting the arrival of our chief guest. Ladies and gentlemen, chief guest of the event, Air Marshal R.K. Anand, Vishisht Seva Medal, Air Officer in Charge Administration has arrived. Air Marshal R.K. Anand, VSN, was commissioned in the Administrative Branch of the Indian Air Force on 13 June 1987. He is an alumnus of National Defence Academy. He has undergone Higher Air Command course from the College of Air Warfare and Area Control course from the Singapore Aviation Academy. The Air Marshal began his service career as an Air Traffic Controller and holds Category I. During service career, the Air Marshal has the distinction of serving at busy flying bases such as Jamnagar, Ambala and Bagdogra. He also served at two high altitude units including as SATCO during Op Parakaram. During tenure at one of the high altitude units, he as a team leader was instrumental in setting up an Air Force unit at Kargil. He has been SATCO at Air Force Station Sirsa and was also a member of Indian Air Force team deputed to a UN mission at Congo in 2005. He has served as CADMO at Air Force Station Jorhat and Air Force Station Pathankot immediately post terrorist attack at the station in January 2016. He has also done tenure as JDPO 1 Adam and JDPO 4 at Directorate of PO. Subsequently, the Air Marshal has worked as Directorate Ops ATS, Air Commodore Ops ATS and Assistant Chief of Air Staff Air Force Works at Air Headquarter. Prior to the current appointment of AOA, he has served as DG Adam. For his meritorious service, he was commended by Vice Chief of Air Staff, Chief of Air Staff, and has also been conferred with Vishisht Seva Medal. He is an avid reader and a sportsman. He is married to Mrs. Meenu, who is a hospital administrator, and they are blessed with a son, who is a student. May I now request Group Captain Yashwant Singh Panghal, Honorary Secretary General, Subroto Mukherjee Sports Education Society, to take the helm for further proceedings of the ceremony.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the Subroto Mukherjee Sports Education and all members, I take this opportunity to welcome Air Marshal R.K. Anand, VSM, Air Officer in Charge Administration and Vice Chairman Subroto Mukherjee Sports Education Society and all the distinguished guests to the curtain raiser and press conference for the 62nd edition of Subroto Cup International Football Tournament. Ladies and gentlemen, Subroto Mukherjee Sports Education Society is happy to announce that one of the biggest grassroots football tournaments in Asia, the Subroto Cup, is back again. The society has made all arrangements to make this edition a memorable one for the players who will be coming from all over India and from friendly foreign countries. The glimpses of the 61st edition.
Thank you.
was known for his exceptional flying abilities, professionalism, and for his true affection towards the game of football. The visionary had realized that football needed encouragement at grassroots level in India. His concept first took shape when Subroto Mukherjee's Sports Education Society was formed in 1960 after his untimely demise in Tokyo. The society was registered in 1975 under the 1860 Society Act. During the first tournament, the then Prime Minister, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, suggested that the tournament be named after the late Air Marshal. Till 1993, the tournament was conducted by the Durand Football Tournament Society. Indian Air Force took over the tournament in 1994, and since then, SMSES has been conducting this prestigious tournament at no cost to Air Force, which is a milestone event and pride of Indian Air Force. The motto of the tournament is encouraging football at grassroots level. From a modest start in 1960 with teams only from Delhi, today almost 25,000 schools from all over the country take part in this prestigious tournament, starting from state level. Teams from Brazil, Australia, UK, Sri Lanka, Bangladesh, Nepal, and other countries have participated in this tournament in the recent past, giving it an international stature. The category for sub-junior boys under 14 was added in 1998, and the junior girls category was introduced in the year 2011. The Subroto Mukherjee Sports Education Society was conferred with Rashtriya Khel Protsahan Puraskar for development of sports by Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports in the year 2016. Once again, I welcome all of you to the curtain raiser and press conference of 62nd edition of Subroto Cup International Football Tournament 2023. Glimpses of the last edition. Now coming on to the conduct of the 62nd edition of the tournament. The tournament will be conducted in three categories: the junior girls with 33 teams participating from 19 to 26 September at Delhi. The sub-junior boys consisting of 37 teams will be conducted from 2nd to 10th October at Bengaluru, and the junior boys category consisting of 39 teams will be conducted from 14 to 23 October at Delhi. The ceremonies which are planned during the conduct of the tournament: the opening ceremony will be on 19 September at Dr. Ambedkar Stadium, where the AOC in charge administration will be the chief guest. The final for junior girls will be on 26 September, again at Ambedkar Stadium, where the vice chief of air staff will be the chief guest. The finals for sub-junior boys under 14 will be held on 10th October at ASC Centre Bengaluru, where the AOCNC Training Command will be the chief guest. And the grand finale and the finals of boys under 17 category will be conducted on 23rd October at Dr. Ambedkar Stadium, where the chief of air staff will be the chief guest. The venues in Delhi will be Dr. Ambedkar Stadium, the Tejas Football Ground at Race Course, the Subroto Park Football Ground, and G.T. Goenka Global School. The venues at Bengaluru will be ASCN Centre Bangalore, the football grounds at Air Force School Jalali and Yalanka, and the football ground at Headquarter Training Command. The details of cash award to be given during the conduct of the championship in all the three categories are as shown on the slide. The total prize money to be given in all the three categories is to the tune of 28,35,000. Apart from this, scholarship will be given to 25 players in all the three categories, with the sub-junior boys for with ₹15,000 and the junior boys and girls with ₹25,000, totaling to an amount of ₹16,25,000, and the total cash award being awarded in this tournament will be to the tune of 44 lakhs and 60,000. The pre-Subotu conducted in all the states pan-India, the glimpses are as shown. Special mention to the Arunachal Pradesh, where the girls team has qualified. The village is just around 15 kilometers from the China border. And our treasures, which includes the Indian team captain as of now, Mr. Sunil Chhetri, who has participated in the Subroto Cup. And the legacy that we have of Shyam Thapa, Prashanta, Mr. Robin, Uttam, Mr. Bachin Bhutia, Mr. Nirmal Chhetri, and Mr. Ashim, and not last to mention, Mr. Lemit. He's part of the Indian under-17 football team, and he was declared the best player during the 61st edition. The trophy to be awarded in all the three categories, which will be unveiled during the press conference. Apart from this, medals will be given to all the winners and runners-up in all the categories. The society has taken initiatives to publicize the tournament in terms of hoardings in Delhi and NCR and also at Bengaluru. Then we are also going on for branding on the buses, also jingles and advertisement through All India Radio. The Doordarshan will be live streaming of like deferred live of all our ceremonies. Then in today's age, all out efforts are on to promote through the social media, all our Twitter handles. In stadia hoardings will be placed along with runner boards. And all the matches for the 62nd edition will be streamed live. For the first time, the society has collaborated with the All India Football Federation, in which a selection committee will be there. The Subroto 11 team, which will be selected by the selection committee, will be participating in the AIFF National Youth League competition. And also all these students selected will also get the scholarship. For the first time, being sub-junior and junior boy category tournament, the TW3 test method will be conducted to determine the age for the boys only as of now, and this is being done under the supervision of All India Football Federation and their experts. All the players participating will also be registered under the centralized registration system of All India Football Federation. Along with it, all the coaches who will be accompanying the teams, their education seminar will be conducted by the specialists from All India Football Federation. And last but not the least, the Football Federation will also help in scouting of talent through the teams which are participating in ISL, I-League and Indian Women's League. The tournament is supported by the Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports, the Sports Authority of India and All India Football Federation. Gentlemen, all this has been possible because of our esteemed sponsors, and for the first time, we have two platinum sponsors, the State Bank of India and the Central Bank of India. Apart from that, two gold sponsors, Canara Bank and Life Insurance Corporation of India. The official ball partner during the 62nd edition will be Costco. The television partner, all our ceremonies will be live, oblique deferred live by Doordarshan. And the official radio partner is All India Radio, which is already conducting interviews and giving jingles and advertisement, and will also be covering live scores on daily basis. Footwear and apparel partner is Sega. They have agreed to provide football shoes to the playing students to a tune of around 500 pairs. The official kit, which will be given to all the teams who qualify for quarterfinals. The official sponsor is Vector X. The apparel partner for the 62nd edition is Sports Sun. And to energize our young budding footballers, The energy partner for this year's edition is Fast and Up. And along with the digital media, we also have the football magazine. The official football magazine partner for 62nd edition is Viva Football. And as covered earlier, all the matches, including the league matches, will be streamed live by Sportscast India. And helping us in digital platform, our digital media partner is Khel Now, along with Mr. Dhanraj, who is also promoting through the Instagram the Subroto Cup, the 62nd edition of the Subroto Cup. Now the teaser for the 62nd edition.
Passion for the game through the past 6 decades. Ladies and gentlemen, I request Air Marshal R.K. Anand, VSM, Air Officer in Charge Administration, Air Marshal P.K. Ghosh, Director General Administration, and Air Commodore Sunil Tomar, Air Officer Commanding Air Force Station New Delhi, Chairman Organizing Committee, to unveil the prestigious Subroto Cup trophy for the 2023 campaign. May I now request Mr. Pankaj Jain, Director Costco India, to come forward for handing over the official ball of the tournament to the chief guest. Ladies and gentlemen, Subroto Cup 2023 is being backed up with famous and esteemed names from various walks of industries as sponsors. And so, it's about time to call upon our sponsor, Mr. Baljinder Pal Singh, Head Brand Marketing, Vector X, for unveiling the official kit of the tournament. Thank you. continuing with the unveiling ceremony, I would like to call upon our esteemed sponsors. In continuation with our unveiling ceremony, I would like to call upon our esteemed sponsors, Mr. Kalpesh K. Awasia, Chief General Manager, State Bank of India, Mr. J.S. Soni, Zonal Head, Central Bank of India, Mr. Hitesh Goel, General Manager, Canara Bank, and Mr. P.K. Sethi, Regional Manager, LIC India. Advancing further to the unveiling ceremony, we have amongst us young boys and young girls in the official kitting of the tournament. This kit, ladies and gentlemen, represents the dreams of all the players of India as well as other countries. Thank you, sir. Seeing these young boys and girls serves as an inspiration for the next generation of players to work hard to represent their country at the highest levels. Ladies and gentlemen, I have no doubt that amongst us today walking here looking at the Subroto Cup trophy is a young boy or a girl who one day, in the not too distant future, will lift the trophy as a captain of a victorious country. Now I request Mr. Kalpesh K. Awasia, Chief General Manager, State Bank of India, to please come forward for presenting the sponsorship check to our chief guest. I also request Air Marshal R.K. Anand to kindly accept the check of sponsorship. I also request Mr. J.S. Soni, Zonal Head, Central Bank of India, to please come forward and present the sponsorship check to our chief guest. Thank you, sir. Ladies and gentlemen, over the years, the tournament has received a tremendous surge in popularity as well as scope owing to the immense following enjoyed by football. It is incumbent upon us to laud those select titans who have proudly done their part in making successive editions of Subroto Cup an enduring success. On behalf of the Vice Chairman Subroto Mukherjee Sports Education Society and the Indian Air Force Sports Control Board Fraternity, I would like to officially extend our gratitude to the sponsors of Subroto Cup 2023. I request Air Marshal P.K. Ghosh, Director General Administration, to felicitate the sponsors. Mr. Ashish Negi, Founder and CEO, Khel Now. I request each sponsor to please come forward. Mr. Aditya Mohanty, Director, Sportscast. Thank you. Mr. Ashish Pansi, Concept and Executive Editor, Viva Football Magazine. Mr. Puneet Gurditta, Managing Director, Sports Sun. Mr. Baljinder Pal Singh, Head Brand Marketing, Vector X. Ms. Aarti Mehra, Lead Business Development, Aeronutrix Sports Products Private Limited. Mohammed Owais, MD, Star Impact Private Limited. Thank you, sir. I now request Air Marshal R.K. Anand to please come forward and felicitate our sponsors of the tournament. Ms. Nisha Bhardwaj, Program Executive, All India Radio. Mr. Karamdeep Singh, Producer, DD Sports Doordarshan. Mr. Pankaj Jain, Director, Costco India. Mr. P.K. Sethi, Regional Manager, LIC India. Mr. Hitesh Goel, General Manager, Canara Bank. Mr. J.S. Soni, Zonal Head, Central Bank of India. Mr. Kalpesh K. Awasia, Chief General Manager, State Bank of India. Thank you, sir. I now invite all dignitaries to the stage as we will shortly begin with the press conference proceedings. Air Marshal R.K. Anand, Air Marshal P.K. Ghosh, Air Commodore Sunil Tomar, Mr. Kalpesh K. Awasia, Mr. J.S. Soni, Mr. Hitesh Goel, and Mr. P.K. Sethi. Now I request our chief guest of the evening, Air Marshal R.K. Anand, to kindly address the gathering.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. It gives me immense pleasure to welcome all of you to this starting event, rather curtain raiser, for our Sri Lanka football. It's so heartening to see friends from media and sponsors in large number to be here, which is testimony to the fact that everybody is very keen to encourage this lovely game of football at the grassroots level. Football teaches us camaraderie, sportsmanship, and jointness. So many children from all over the country, from the farthest, most remotest corner, from one side of the country to the extreme side, are so excited. When I witnessed this tournament last time, it was such a happy moment for all of us, and I'm sure much more than that for children who could be there. All this was made possible by the sheer hard work of the organizing committee, which I'm sure will leave no stone unturned this time also to make a tournament great success. At the same time, organizing this event would not have been possible without the continuous support of our general sponsors, all of them who are sitting here and people who are not here also, and the coverage from all you could do during the tournament, before the tournament. Teams would have started coming shortly. In spite of reworking the schedule because of the important event what we had in the capital couple of days back, there is no dearth of excitement, involvement, and eagerness to participate in the tournament from young children's time. I'm very happy to share that we have team from Nepal and Bangladesh also participating. I'm sure they will go back enriched in experience and exposure to the football in our country. I request you all to keep engaging young children like this by your presence, by your involvement, and by spreading the popularity of this great event and the sport all over the country and beyond. Once again, thank you very much, Jai.
Okay, gentlemen, we are open to any question and answers in case if the media has. And before that, I request anybody who is asking a question to please introduce himself. कौन से media house से है बता दें. और अपने सवाल जो है वो सुबह को कब के कंडक्ट तक ही निश्चित रखें. सो इन केस इफ देयर एनी क्वेश्चंस.
हेलो सर, राजेंद्र सजवान, फ्रीलांसर हूँ. आपसे एक जानकारी चाहता था कि स्पॉन्सर तो बहुत आए हैं स्पोर्ट्स में और कामयाबी है टूर्नामेंट की, तभी स्पॉन्सर जुड़ते हैं, लेकिन सिर्फ नेपाल और बांग्लादेश जैसी टीमें पार्टिसिपेट करेंगी तो टूर्नामेंट के बारे में आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे, किस स्टैंडर्ड तक पहुंच गए बाकी कंट्रीज नहीं?
वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग क्वेश्चन. आपने हिंदी में पूछा, मैं हिंदी में जवाब देता हूँ आपको. देखिए, हर चीज की एक शुरुआत होती है. आपको पहला कदम लेना पड़ता है, तभी आप आगे जा पाते हैं. आपने देखा होगा सब टूर्नामेंट बड़ी मुश्किल में थे. सब इवेंट जो स्पोर्ट्स के थे एक साल पहले, दो तीन साल तक सर्वाइवल इटसेल्फ वाज अ क्वेश्चन फॉर ऑलमोस्ट ऑल द कंट्रीज. आई एम स्टिल वेरी हैप्पी. हमने अपनी तरफ से काम किया लोगों को अप्रोच करने का, कंट्रीज को अप्रोच करने का. ये शुरुआत है, हम इंटरेस्टेड हैं. पहले हमारे पड़ोसी जो फुटबॉल में इंटरेस्टेड हैं आए, जुड़े हमारे साथ. आई एम श्योर इस साल जब वो टूर्नामेंट देखेंगे, अगले साल हम और कंट्रीज को लाने में भी सक्सेसफुल होंगे. इट विल बी ऑलवेज आवर एंडेवर टू ब्रिंग मोर कंट्रीज, मोर नेशंस टुगेदर टू टेक पार्ट इन दिस टाइप ऑफ टूर्नामेंट. एंड आई एम श्योर दिस इज द बिगनिंग. ग्रेजुअली एवरीथिंग विल फॉल इन प्लेस बैक अगेन वंस वी हैव लेफ्ट बिहाइंड कोविड बिहाइंड अस
and next year onwards we'll have much more progress as far as participating teams from the various countries are concerned. Thank you. सर कोविड भी दो साल पहले आया ना, 62 साल पहले तो नहीं आया है ना, तो उसके बाद दोबारा हमने किया है। आपको जब कभी और अच्छा मौका मिलेगा बात करेंगे इसके ऊपर दोबारा। थैंक यू।
एनी मोर क्वेश्चंस प्लीज।
सर रोहित चौधरी लोकल न्यूज ऑफ इंडिया से, इस बार सुब्रतो कप में ऐसा क्या हो रहा है जो अभी तक नहीं हुआ था?
सेक्रेटरी बताएंगे लेकिन मैं आपको थोड़ा सा दे देता हूं। इस बार फर्स्ट टाइम हमने ऑल इंडिया फुटबॉल फेडरेशन को भी इन्वॉल्व किया है इसके साथ, और ये जो बच्चे अपने अपने स्टेट से टूर्नामेंट्स को विन करके यहां आ रहे हैं, इन सब में देयर इज अ प्रपोजल, एक सुब्रतो 11 टीम बनेगा इस टूर्नामेंट का कंबाइंड टीम, जो AFF के एसोसिएशन के साथ विल फील दिस टीम फॉर वेरियस अदर टूर्नामेंट्स आल्सो, एंड आई एम श्योर दिस इज द राइट फोरम, राइट स्टेज फॉर चिल्ड्रन ऑफ दिस एज टू गेट इन्वॉल्व इन द नेशनल एंड इंटरनेशनल लेवल टूर्नामेंट्स आफ्टर हैविंग परफॉर्म इन दिस सुब्रतो कप टूर्नामेंट। आई एम श्योर द टीम, द कंबाइंड टीम वॉट विल मेक फ्रॉम, इन एडिशन टू द स्पॉन्सर्स, इन एडिशन टू द स्कॉलरशिप फॉर गिविंग टू चिल्ड्रन, they will, I'm sure, will perform much better in the forthcoming tournaments as a part of Subhudo 11 team. Anything else you would like to add?
Sir, one more thing. इस बार पहली बार सर के आदेश के अनुसार जो है एक आउटरीच के उसमें एक कैटेगरी जो है बॉयज अंडर 14 जो है हम बेंगलोर में करवा रहे हैं, और अगले साल से जब भी फुटबॉल टूर्नामेंट होगा जो है कोई ना कोई कैटेगरी हर अपने भारत देश के किसी न किसी हिस्से में कंडक्ट करवाई जाएगी। ओनली टू मेजर चेंजेस, एक सर ने जो बताया है कोलैबोरेशन विद ऑल इंडिया फुटबॉल फेडरेशन, जिससे कि हमारे जो यंग बडिंग फुटबॉलर्स हैं उनको एक बहुत ही अच्छा शुरुआत मिलेगी, क्योंकि जो है ISL लीग्स और IWL लीग्स की टीमें जो हमको स्काउट करेंगी, दे विल बी रजिस्टर्ड ऑन द सेंट्रलाइज्ड रजिस्ट्रेशन ऑफ ऑल इंडिया फुटबॉल फेडरेशन, एंड ऑल्सो जो सुब्रतो 11 टीम यूथ 17 नेशनल लीग में खेलेगी उनसे उन हमारे प्लेयर्स के नेशनल टीम में सिलेक्ट होने के चांसेस बढ़ जाएंगे। तो दो मेन डिफरेंसेस हैं जो इस बार हमारे 62nd एडिशन में जो करवाए जा रहे हैं। थैंक यू।
सर गुड आफ्टरनून, आई एम विवेक फ्रॉम ANI। आई जस्ट वांटेड टू आस्क यू, अर्लियर देयर यूज्ड टू बी लेजेंड्स लाइक पेले, रिवाल्डो यूज्ड टू कम एंड किड्स यूज्ड टू गेट इंस्पायर्ड बाय देयर प्रेजेंस, नाउ वी डोंट सी दैट एनीमोर, डोंट यू थिंक दैट वुड हैव
I could not have agreed more than more with you. Last year we tried to get Mr. Bajan Bhutia, he came, though for the paucity of time he could not be available in the stadium that time, but he was here. And this time also we are trying to get as many as possible. Though we could not get footballers of repute last time, but we had a lot of sports persons of international repute who won medals at Olympics and international level last time also. It's a good suggestion. We'll try and follow it from the next time on. Thank you very much.
So, in this, I would like to clarify कि हम जो veterans हैं अपने stars हैं उन्हीं को बुलाते हैं, but we tried our level best to current Indian team के football members हैं, both women and men, but because of the ISL and other competitions, they are not available. But as sir has told, the suggestion is taken, and next time onwards, veterans could be, depending upon their availability, will be calling them to inspire the younger generation.
Sir, सुब्रतो का जो combined team है, वो पहले भी चुना जाता था, और बस चुना, उनको scholarship दी.
Cover किया था उसको? आपने cover किया था उसको?
मैं 35 साल से cover कर रहा हूँ.
नहीं, ये कब की बात कर रहे हैं आप?
हर साल की बात कर रहा
हूँ. पहले सर. अरे सुब्रतो 11, सुब्रतो 11.
या सुब्रतो 11. Selected.
ये हम ऑल इंडिया फुटबॉल फेडरेशन से बात करके जैसा भी प्रोग्राम बन पाएगा आपको बताएंगे उसके बाद। अभी पहले शुरुआत करते हैं, फिर देखते हैं कैसा बनता है।
सर कहने के लिए अभी जो है हमारा परमानेंटली अडॉप्ट करने का प्लान नहीं है, लेकिन पहली बार ऑल इंडिया फुटबॉल फेडरेशन की यूथ लीग है अंडर 17 में 2 महीने का कोचिंग कैंप होगा और वो पार्टिसिपेट करेंगे।
देखने की बात यह है इसमें कि जो हमारी टीम है वो भारत के हर कोने से जो है सेलेक्ट की जाएगी, तो उनको एक साथ रखने के लिए हमको जो उनके पेरेंट्स और काफी सारी चीजों की जो है इंतजाम करना पड़ेगा। एज ऑफ नाउ इंडियन एयरफोर्स के पास ऐसी कोई फैसिलिटी नहीं है कि हम स्कूली बच्चों को पूरे साल के लिए एक साथ रख लें, बस दिस इज बीइंग वर्कड आउट विद ऑल इंडिया फुटबॉल फेडरेशन एंड मे बी वन ऑफ द क्लब्स इन दिल्ली, दिस मे बी पॉसिबल इन 2 to 3 years, इट्स ओनली अ कोचिंग कैंप फॉर 2 months नाउ एंड पार्टिसिपेशन। देखो जो अंडर 14 लीग है, अंडर 14 सब जूनियर बॉयज जो बेंगलुरु में हम करवा रहे हैं, सबका रहने का इंतजाम एयरफोर्स स्टेशन के अंदर करवाया है। सो जिस हिसाब से आप बता रहे हो, उनके जो है एजुकेशन डिपार्टमेंट ने कंफर्म किया है, उनकी टीम आएगी, उनकी सुरक्षा की जिम्मेवारी हमारी है और वो सारे जो है एयरफोर्स स्टेशन के अंदर उनका इंतजाम किया गया है।
सर, दिस इज रोहित फ्रॉम पीटीआई। सर, जस्ट थिंकिंग आउट ऑफ द बॉक्स, इन ऑर्डर टू प्रमोट स्कूल लेवल फुटबॉल, वुड इट बी पॉसिबल इफ यू गिव वेटेज फॉर सिलेक्शन इन द आर्म फोर्सेज लाइक इंडियन एयरफोर्स इज सपोर्टिंग द सुब्रतो कप फॉर सर्टिफिकेट होल्डर्स ऑफ सुब्रतो कप, द स्टूडेंट्स हू हैव प्लेड इन दिस, वुड दे गेट एनी वेटेज फॉर सिलेक्शन इन द आर्म फोर्सेज, इट्स वुड दैट बी पॉसिबल?
Already have this mechanism in place where we induct sports persons of repute who have performed at a certain level in our Air Force. But it's a good idea for school level also, in case they are participating, this team which will be made in Subodho, Subodho 11, I'm sure we'll work it out and see if people are interested. See, it is a volunteer thing first of all. Children should be interested also in joining the force, a particular force, and if they are good and they are willing, we'll work out whatever best is possible for them.
सर, जस्ट टू क्लैरिफाई सर, आपको बताने के लिए जो हमारा भारतीय वायु सेना का सिलेक्शन प्रोसीजर है उसमें आफ्टर गेटिंग सिलेक्टेड, उनके रिटर्न एग्जाम वगैरह क्लियर करने के बाद जो भी अच्छा फुटबॉलर है उसको एडिशनल मार्क्स दिए जाते हैं मेरिट में आने के लिए। और इसके अलावा मैं बताना चाहूंगा कि जो सुब्रतो कप में पार्टिसिपेंट्स हैं, डिफेंस का तो हमारा एक मैकेनिज्म सिलेक्शन का अलग है, बट बहुत सारे विभाग हैं जो सुब्रतो कप के जो है सर्टिफिकेट पे पार्टिसिपेशन के उनको नौकरियां दे रहे हैं, जिसके भी सर्टिफिकेट हम हर साल वेरीफाई करते हैं।
सर, इसी से लीडिंग क्वेश्चन है, दिस इज भावना फ्रॉम खेल दुनिया नाउ। ये जो आपने अभी बताया कि कुछ डिपार्टमेंट्स हैं जो वेटेज देते हैं, सो कैन यू प्लीज एलाबोरेट द डिपार्टमेंट्स व्हिच आर गिविंग वेटेज टू द सुब्रतो टूर्नामेंट, बिकॉज टिल डेट वी हैव नॉट सीन एनी पर्सन हु हैड प्लेड सुब्रतो, वेदर इट्स अ बॉय और गर्ल, शी और ही गॉट अ सम वेटेज for selection in some job, or even they are not getting a weightage in the selection of university levels itself. Till date this question has been asked so many times ki Subrato itna prestigious tournament hai, Durant ki tarah hi hai to bahut prestigious raha, lekin abhi bhi universities mein especially DU tak mein ye Subrato ko weightage nahi di jati hai, to is pe sir thoda dhyan denge, I hope so.
Haan, dekhiye main aapko batata hu, pehle baat to ye hai ki aapne jo sawal pucha hai, डुरेंट कप और सुब्रतो को हम कंपेयर नहीं कर सकते हैं, वो एक बहुत बड़ा स्टेचर का है। और दूसरी बात जो आपने बताई है, मेरे पास अभी लिस्ट नहीं है, लेकिन मैं आपको लिस्ट दे सकता हूं जो डिपार्टमेंट्स सर्टिफिकेट वेरीफाई करा के उनको जॉब देते हैं, अभी मेरे पास लिस्ट नहीं है लेकिन जॉब देते हैं। तीसरी बात जो आपने बोला दिल्ली यूनिवर्सिटी में, दिल्ली यूनिवर्सिटी में भी जो भी सुब्रतो का पार्टिसिपेंट है उसको वेटेज ऑफ मार्क्स मिलता है, लेकिन वो वेटेज ऑफ मार्क्स कम है एज कंपेयर टू द जूनियर नेशनल्स, क्योंकि कंपटीशन जो है एक जूनियर नेशनल्स में, जहां एक स्टेट की टीम आती है, जो हर एक डिस्ट्रिक्ट से एक एक प्लेयर होके स्टेट की टीम तगड़ी बनती है, हमारा काम वो नहीं है। सुब्रतो कप एक स्कूल की टीम जो पूरे साल एक साथ खेलती है वही टीम यहां पर आती है, तो एज पर द रूल्स ऑफ साई इसका स्टैंडर्ड जो है
देखो हर एक डिस्ट्रिक्ट से प्लेयर सिलेक्ट होके जब स्टेट टीम बनती है जूनियर नेशनल्स के लिए, उसका स्टैंडर्ड थोड़ा ऊंचा होता है तो उसको मार्क्स एडमिशन में ज्यादा मिलता है। लेकिन जो सुबोटों में है, हमारा एम है टू प्रमोट स्पोर्ट्स एट ग्रास रूट लेवल। हम चाहते हैं कि हर एक बच्चा ग्रास रूट लेवल पे फुटबॉल खेले, और जब वो खेलता है तो उसको एडमिशन में मार्क्स दिए जाते हैं, वेटेज कम है।
सर, व्हाट इज द स्टैंडर्ड ऑफ फीमेल्स इन स्पेशली वी हैव टॉकिंग अबाउट इंडिया व्हेन वी हैव 37 आई थिंक टीम्स राइट नाउ दे हैव रजिस्टर्ड फॉर
33 इन द वुमन कैटेगरी।
वुमन कैटेगरी, तो व्हाट अबाउट द स्टैंडर्ड्स?
स्टैंडर्ड्स तो आपको, स्टैंडर्ड्स तो आपको बताना चाहिए हमको कि वुमन फुटबॉल का, कि हम तो प्रमोट कर रहे हैं।
I'll just add here, you know, this particular category got added at a later stage, and now we are looking forward, in case it is feasible for us, to add another girls category, sub-junior one like we have for boys. In case we get a good response, we are open to add that category also. And I'm very happy that girls are coming and performing, and the excitement, I don't know whether you were there or not, I watched a couple of matches last time in this particular category. The josh and excitement level what these girls showed was tremendous. It was something to carry, you know, home and we feel happy about. And my senior officers who were there with me, and we spoke about this particular thing for during the tournament also and later on also. And that is how...
Sir, I do agree, sir. It was like when you put a platform for the girls to come and to play.
Yeah.
We really appreciate.
Yeah.
But the standard still since last 4 years, we have seen the Bangladesh teams have taken the... trophies, but not about the Indian girls.
Madam, what we appreciate, we are conducting a tournament, we are not training them. But yes, your point is valid. We will definitely try and see what can be done in this particular direction. Thank you.
Yes. And dekhne ki baat ye hai ki number of teams in girls is also increasing, sir.
Of course.
This time we have already have the full quota, sir. And we can increase it to 40 in case if more number two teams want to take part.
In fact, let me share, I've got no hesitation in admitting here that it may not be feasible for us to tick all the boxes. But whatever best is feasible, our intent is there to take this sport further up, this tournament up to further height. And whatever good suggestions you have got, we are all for it. In fact, after the conference also and during the tournament also. If you have suggestions which will help us in, you know, encouraging children at this level, we are all for it. There is no issue in that.
Yeah. In the junior boys, sub junior boys, we get 25 scholarships, rupees 15,000 each. It's a one time grant. And for the junior girls and junior boys, it is 25,000. So, total amounting to 16,25,000 of scholarships to 75 students.
Sir, excuse me, sir, Sproto Cup, abhi पैरा गेम्स और लीग मैच की बहुत चर्चा रहती है आजकल, तो क्या स्पोर्ट्स में कभी आपने सोचा है कि लीग मैच में या पैरा में भी एक बार स्पोर्ट्स कराया जाए?
आप पैरा स्पोर्ट्स, पैरा ओलंपिक स्पोर्ट्स की बात कर रहे हो? सर, आई एम नॉट श्योर अबाउट द क्वेश्चन व्हाट ही इज आस्किंग। आप दोबारा बताओ कि
पल कर रहे सुझाव है, इसके बारे में सोचेंगे जरूर। फुटबॉल में कितना कर सकते हैं मेरे को मालूम नहीं है, बट बाकी स्पोर्ट्स में डेफिनेटली वी आर एनकरेजिंग एंड वी आर सेंडिंग आवर टीम्स आल्सो फ्रॉम एयरफोर्स एज फार एज दिस कैटेगरी इज कंसर्न।
फॉर पैरा स्पोर्ट्स हम इंडियन एयरफोर्स जो हमारे एथलीट हैं उनको प्रमोट करते हैं, पर हम उनके लिए कोई ऐसा टूर्नामेंट या कॉम्पिटिशन अरेंज नहीं करते हैं।
गुड आफ्टरनून सर। मैडम आई जस्ट सेड दैट फॉर द गर्ल्स इट्स इनकरेजिंग दैट अदर कैटेगरी शुड ऑल्सो बी एडेड। वी आर टू पेरेंट्स सिटिंग हियर, वी आर रिप्रेजेंटिंग दिल्ली इन द सुब्रोटो कप इन दिस एडिशन, एंड हर डॉटर इज 13 एंड माइन इज 14 एंड वी आर प्लेइंग द अंडर 17 बिकॉज अगेन वी डोंट हैव एन अंडर 14 कैटेगरी। So first of all, I would say a huge thank you to all of you. This is a great platform for all the girls who are coming up. Sir had just shared that we've started the girls thing only in 2011. In 12 years, I think we've come a long way for the girls. They are making huge progress in the game. Yes, again, standards are a little low because they don't get the level of training that the boys get, or the girls don't get a platform where they can, you know, come in and show their progress over the years on the game. Again, appreciated that we are not here for training, but we are here for a tournament. Tournaments also help giving them a lot of experience and encourage them to gain better training and progress better in the sport. So tournaments are equally important as far as trainings are for the game. So again, big thank you to all of you. Training is one side, but getting into such a level of tournaments is a great, great opportunity for these girls, and we hope that you add the under 14 categories soon for the girls.
Grateful for your participation and you being here. It is, it gives us great strength, and I'm sure it will be a motivation for other young girls who want to come and participate. And whatever we can do, we'll definitely do. And I may share a success story here. I don't know how many of you are aware. We have a last year UPSC topper, Ishita Kishore. I don't know whether you have heard or not. She topped the UPSC civil services exam. And I'm very proud to share here that she happens to be daughter of one of the late Air Force officers. And more importantly, she is a very keen footballer. In fact, I shared her picture in a football rig playing football, and she shared with me that when she was in school, she happens to be alumnus of our Bal Bharati, Air Force School Bal Bharati at Delhi. And she shared with me that she took part in this demonstration game of a Subrata Cup a long time back. And she showed me a picture also of that. So I'm sure this type of participation, this type of stories and encouragement from the parents is most important. We also tend to get a little bogged down by our studies and insisting to students and children that they should study well. But equally important, I'm very happy from the heart that you are here. And I'm sure this will send the right message to all the young girls.
Thank you so
Thanks
much.
For coming. Thank you.
Okay, any further questions? So if there are no questions, then
please,
thank you.
We finish?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Thank you much once again for coming.
I request all the media persons to please join us for lunch.
Yeah.
And all the sponsors for a good photograph in the lobby, sir.
Yeah. Okay.
Thank you, sir.